So we changed, we clicked on the statue here, changed it to World Tier 2, and we're heading over to the Cathedral of Light dungeon. Oh, yeah, we got him. Nice.